Friday the 20th, there will be soccer at Stover, 5 p.m. Varsity football at home versus Springfield Catholic at 7 p.m. On Saturday the 21st, there is softball at the Branson. It will be a Branson tournament, and there's an Ash Grove tournament for volleyball. Monday the 23rd, Jostens at 2:30 for senior class officers. Softball at Bolivar at 5 p.m. JV football against Springfield Catholic at 6 p.m. On Tuesday the 24th, there's cross country at Nix at 4 p.m. Soccer versus Camdenton at 5 p.m. Softball at Stockton, also at 5 p.m. And volleyball at Springfield Catholic at 6 p.m. Wednesday the 25th, there'll be soccer at Laquay at 4:30 p.m. Tuesday the 26th will be the Powder Puff game at 2 p.m. during school. Picture retakes. Softball at home versus Stratford at 5 p.m. and volleyball versus Miller at home at 6 p.m. Seniors will be getting their caps and gowns. Friday the 27th will be the homecoming game against Stockton for football at 7 p.m. and there will be no school at the beginning of the Fall Festival. September 27th will be the ACT sign-up deadline for the October 26th test, and club day will be October 2nd.
What's your favorite part of the Fall Festival?
Working at the lemonade stand.
The parade.
Why do you like the parade?
Because they walk around and there's different stuff with it.
What do you look forward to at the Fall Festival?
But these are my roots and this is what I love. Here in small town USA.
Corn on the cob.
Give me a Saturday night, my baby by my side. A little
funnel cakes.
So what is your opinion of Fairgrove High School?
My opinion of Fairgrove High School, my opinion is we're just great all around. We have awesome students, we have awesome staff, very proud to be an Eagle.
You know about Fairgrove before you came here?
We chose Fairgrove on purpose. We sort of made these Venn diagrams of like a good tax structure and low crime rate. Like the union of all the circles was Fairgrove.
What has your impression been of Fairgrove in the first few weeks?
That the students are awesome!
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and 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 running.
My favorite part about being in Pep Club is definitely Rob Dyrdek. I mean, Cody Coates.
favorite part of Pep Club is dressing crazy and acting wild.
My favorite part about Pep Club is Oh, not even in it.
Should
come
to
the
sad
kickoff
because
it
is
really,
really
fun.
It's
on
September
20th
after
the
football
game.
It's
in
the
high school
gym.
Dues
are
$10
and t-shirts
are
$5. It's
really,
really
spectacular.
Okay, Powder Puff football is when the FBLA girl members play football like the boys, and the boy FBLA members attempt to cheerlead. It's the 26th, and it's 7th hour, so you get out of 7th hour, so be there. It's awesome. Hillbillies versus hipsters.
Shaking cold, these hands are meant to hold.
Think you think all you gotta keep is strong. Move along like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along just to make it through. Move along.
Work hard, play hard. Keep partying like it's your job. Work hard, play hard. Work hard, play hard. We work hard, play hard. Keep partying like it's your job. Ew.
Justin.